The first time that I went to Dr. Bader was back in 06, and I had an issue that I didn't realize at the time, but it was involving the prostate, and I was never really emptying my bladder, which is a very dangerous thing to have happen.
When the prostate reaches certain sizes, the traditional way is to cut the patient open to remove the enlargement of the prostate, even if it's not cancerous. Aquablation is a new technology that uses water under high pressure in a very fine beam. The nice thing about it too is it doesn't use any heat-producing energy, so there's no dissipation of the heat or energy that could damage other things beyond where we are really working. So instead of having to go through the recovery of being cut open and having multiple catheters afterwards that stays with you for a few weeks, this just, you go home the next day without a catheter.
The biggest advantage to me from my surgery, number one, I'm rarely up more than once a night and I drink water all day long. And traveling, oh my goodness, you're in the middle of nowhere and you feel like you have to go, finding a restroom could be very difficult. And now I don't have those issues.